Rise, young warriors!
Lord Shingen, my master. After all the battles I lost to you, I've learned so much. Now, it's about time I showed you.
Yorimura. The future of Takeda is in your hands. Out of the clan.
Oh. Lord Shingen!
All forces withdraw!
Withdraw!
Tadakatsu! Prepare yourself, Tadakatsu!
Lord Hideyoshi had ended the reign of Nobunaga Oda, taking control of the country, only to be overthrown by Ieyasu Tokugawa. However, Mitsunari Ishida, one of Hideyoshi's subordinates, held a seething resentment toward Ieyasu and was hell-bent on exacting revenge. The conflict between these men divided the country in two and triggered a war of East versus West. Observing the slowly building political pressure, Yoshihiro Shimazu realized that the old era was coming to an end. Feeling compelled to ease the transition of this new age, he embarked on his final mission and joined the war.
Ieyasu and Mitsunari! The two of them fighting this way will most likely split the country. And surely it is the battle cry of the bird at dawn. A cry that'll see out the old era. As it departs, I shall keep an eye on these new. To see how they'll fare in the future. I hope you'll all stay with me, men, through this fight and on to the end!
Just leave it to us.
It sure is good to have men like you at my command.
I didn't expect to see you here, in a cell like this. Shimazu, the sluggish beast. Where in the world are you off to?
I'm off to see the battle that will split our country in two.
Good stuff.
Absolutely extraordinary! Concerned about the fate of the country? I'm surprised.
How little you know. My true concern is setting a strong foundation for the future.
Strip them of their pride and send them running to the hills.
Gotcha!
That's not good. Talk about a wake-up call.
I wonder, who will be the one to succeed Shimazu the Beast?
Break down their doors! Burn their homes down in scores!
You now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it.
I took time out digging for this, so at least put me in the front lines.
Didn't I see the sign at the door? It says, take off your shoes.
Ready. Careful not to hurt yourself while you're beating on us.
There's nothing stopping us now, men. Resume the attack.
There's nothing better than a one-on-one.
They say you are a clever and well-respected general. This defeat must stand.
Thank you for waiting. I'll take care of it.
Good stuff.
You wouldn't happen to have a skeleton key, would you?
I wish there were more diplomatic ways to do this. Where's your compassion? Have some mercy!
I
can see that it's not gonna be easy turning our luck around.
This'll do nicely.
You can take them, if you're lucky.
I can do it!
You now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it.
They've almost got us. It always ends up like this.
I wonder how much more you can get out of this sword before it breaks.
Somebody, please get him out of here! How could you say Lord Kame has bad luck when you don't even know him at all?
Maybe we could turn Kyushu into a country of its own.
This'll do nicely. Almost.
I sure am glad to be under my general's command through this.
Places like this grow on you. You get used to them after a while.
I'm getting tired of watching all our warriors die!
It's easier to talk to Lord Kame as a friend because he's open-minded.
There are a few things I could teach you about swordplay.
I don't want to blink in case I miss something.
Your life now balances on the tip of my head.
You know, you won't always be this lucky.
I wish that just once all our efforts would actually get us somewhere. Here we go.
the way of our construction!
Did you let me capture it intentionally?
You should give up now while we're still taking it easy on you.
Almost!
Hold on! This is no time for cowardice.
Sure thing!
That's what happens when you don't train enough.
I think he's ready to dig your grave.
What the?
It's a giant hole!
Kanbei's inventions will never cease to amaze me.
Great. How could I forget the tremors? At least I'm used to them.
The ground! It's shaking! The world is falling apart!
You'll now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it.
This'll do nicely.
Lord Yoshihiro, we must celebrate! Come, have a drink with me!
We are only men, but our general is something so much more.
What? That's all you got? That's it?
Good stuff!
Listen, nice.
You intend to do this alone? Joining the battle as an army of one? As always, your actions baffle me.
Really? Almost every day held a battle for me. In my time, I have sent many young men to their end. It is atonement for my sins that I am now focused on.
Like I said, makes no sense to me. Best I gain more knowledge of your true motives and ease my mind a bit. How about I give you a quick test of your courage and resolve?
Aren't you afraid of doing this alone? Afraid of failing?
There is no one alive who doesn't fear failing. I include myself among them.
And you fight despite that. Nice to know there's some courage left in the world.
Would you let fear control you? Where would that lead? Cringing in this prison for the rest of your life?
Any last words? For once, I wish I could just stretch my arms. This may be a heavy burden, but it's also an effective weapon.
Even with his hands tied, he just won't give up.
Huh? You're still standing? Wow. It would be greatly appreciated if you'd mind your own business.
You now see what the South is made of.
I will continue to fight until the day I die. It is in my nature to do so. I may be at a disadvantage, but it won't stop me from hitting you harder than you'll ever hit me. One has no choice but to pursue their destiny. This is the reason we're alive.
Even with his hands tied, he's still quite the troublemaker.
There's nothing left to say. If you were reasonable, you would have already retreated. Once I have conquered the country, I will obliterate this prison once and for all!
That's how we do it.
What are you doing here? What, you just felt like it?
I don't want his bad luck rubbing off on me!
Do you think you could take these off for me?
Nice.
I think I should invest in a good luck charm. I wonder if it's Ieyasu who's responsible for stealing all my luck. I think it is time that people started calling me Kanbei the Great. Don't look at me like I'm some kind of a fool. Please take into consideration the fact that my wrists are cuffed.
Stop this and do nice.
Dig deep, boys, and don't stop till the country is mine.
He's definitely better than Hanbei Takenaka.
Good stuff.
I thought you were stupid, but I didn't realize you were that stupid. Why don't we both walk away from this?
I can only hope the day comes soon, and this old man can impart the world to the young. Huh. But until then, I have no choice but to fight until defeated.
There's quite a bit of commotion around here, that's for sure.
This is my sea, and I will protect it!
Reinforcements are approaching!
Believe it.
None of our attacks have had any effect on them.
Made it.
That was close.
Little Crane, is it true you have a guest?
My shipmates are much stronger than they look.
What are you doing, you idiot?
Good stuff.
I know we will win because I prayed for it.
That's my word.
Good day.
You now see what the South is made of.
This camp will be the base of our defense.
Who do they think they are? Locking me in here!
Ready!
Oh, what a fight!
Here we go! Get him off guard!
You're all doing so wonderfully, just like me!
All right, people. If you want to hear your fortune, stand in line over here, please.
There's a storm coming. I can feel it brewing. It sure will freeze the waves. But wait! I will keep the storm at bay. I am the Crane Surf Demon, and nothing can stop me once I take flight. I've taken it upon myself to rid the world of all things evil.
Ignore whatever bad thoughts I have. I'm under a lot of stress.
These young ones have grown up before you even know it!
Is it for a new world you fight? Or something else?
I was raised to always be my best!
Yeah!
My hobbies? I like to read. I think it's time we left.
This will do nicely.
What? How did she manage to go so far so quick?
Shipmates, assume our defense formation.
We must welcome our new guest.
Look, the enemy falls! The fight just runs out of them!
Only we can get this done, so let's do this!
No, I'm sorry, but you can't ask for other people's fortunes.
I see your future!
The Jigen Ryu is only as powerful as the men.
Huh?
Yes!
Well, I think Justice wants something to retreat.
This could stop!
For the time being.
You must ask permission first, if you wish to see Little Crane.
This'll do nicely.
Wow,
We've certainly attracted a lot of guests.
Stop. Whatever I set out to do, I always see it through.
Man after man, we're falling like leaves in autumn.
Our next move is, well, to attack them.
Care of the ones that slipped through.
Welcome.
I'm leaving this one all up to you.
Just leave it to us.
Who's outside? Shut up!
I am the only one who can pierce the veils of time. Now, I will earn my respect for it. Did they treat you all right? The crew can be a little out of it.
Wow! Are those my reinforcements?
What do we have here? You don't look like you belong to the middle of this.
I can tell by your eyes that you don't like fish. I can see all, now and forever.
Of all my years at war, I have never seen a battle formation like this.
Don't let my name, the Beast, intimidate.
It's okay if we lose. There will always be another battle to fight.
See what the South is made of.
The Western Sea? That's us, right?
We may have failed this time, but we'll be back!
Yeah.
Day after day, they come to him, honing their skills with Shimazu the Beast.
I was raised to always be my best.
You now see what the South is made of.
I can only hope the day comes soon, and this old man can impart the world to the young.
I wonder what sort of young warriors are around here.
Shimazu the Beast, as usual, your passion for fighting drives you forth, does it not?
Not this time. My only desire now is to see a new era established.
This rivalry of ours will end here, once and for all. This is our latest weapon, the Rising Sun! Well, we haven't quite finished it yet.
It's not finished yet, Captain!
Almost!
What good is it to you if you can't even use it right?
It has so many legs! One, two, three! Ah, it stepped on me!
Time and money we put into that. Oh well, at least it was only a prototype. Men, where's the other one?
Feel the
cannon gale! This'll do nicely.
sorry, but ever since I saw this place, I knew I just had to have it.
Now this is where the Immortal Chica's crew.
Don't be afraid to strike them down.
Understood!
You now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it. If you want to play with fire, light a torch. It seems you men are exhausted from your work at Shikoku.
Wait, they are robbing us?
You can't rob a pirate! It's meant to be the other way around! Can calm the waters like this. Only our captain.
You now see what the South is made of.
I bet breathing this dry air makes you cranky.
Wrap a noose about your neck and dangle you from the yardarm as an example!
Your blood tide has washed our fallen brothers out to sea, back to their homes beneath the waves.
Dirty too?
It doesn't matter what you do, he will not give up.
Shoulders back, heads high, men! There's no excuse for this!
done, men. We sure showed them what we're made of.
You, Captain!
As they say, it's better to destroy than to be destroyed.
There's nothing stopping us now, Ben. Resume the attack! Don't hold back, Ben. Why deprive yourselves of a good kill?
Have you ever been seasick? Because right now I'm getting land sick.
Not worry. I'll be ready to counter whatever move they make.
You now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it.
That's right. This land has a new owner now.
Your life now balances on the tip of my blade.
You'll be a good test subject to try our rising sun on.
Captain! Look! Look at how good I'm doing!
A rum ration for all if we win this.
But the South is made of. That's how we do.
I see you are still casual in the ruler as a chieftain of these samurai. Perhaps that allows you to suffer no pain.
I think you should start your own school!
I can regret this later. Right now, I need to focus.
It's in our blood to welcome a challenge. There's nothing we won't face.
The Devil's men never retreat, never surrender, never give up!
Ha! Time for you to see the real sunrise!
Is that a giant spider? Look at its face!
Get him over here! What does the Mo in Motochika stand for, men?
Mo's for money, Captain! You never have enough!
That's how we do it. And what does the toe stand for?
Yours is the top mast, Captain. For ours is the highest at sea.
And the chi men. What does it mean?
C is for chisel, Captain! Just like our gauntlets and axe!
This'll do nice stuff!
And men, what does the Ka represent?
Ka's the constant, Captain! As our names will be written forever!
You'll now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it. What's in the past cannot be undone. There is no remedying that. There is one thing that will take my mind off that tragedy. Get ready! Show me what you can do, and drive away the memories that haunt me! I intend to defeat EAS. You will assist me with this.
Motochika, what is wrong with you? Why are your eyes so full of hate?
I am not one of those who only desires to fight.
Motochika!
Stop!
Your words are only of swords and battles. You shall never understand how I feel. My Devil May Care days are now a thing of the past.
The moment you see lightning strike is the moment you will take your last breath.
You! Speak your mind, Shimazu the Beast!
Hate can destroy a man's heart. It fills me with sorrow to see it occur.
In these times of war, it is my forces that will claim the seas! It took time to realize it, but Ieyasu will betray anyone to meet his desires. You can have my resentment. Keep it.
I can only hope the day comes soon, and this old man can impart the world to the young.
There's quite a bit of commotion around here, that's for sure.
Come now. There is a scheme brewing in the shadows of the sun.
Here we go. My head is beginning to hurt from all of Motonari's ploys and scheming.
There's no tricks you can pull out that I haven't seen before.
When did seizing our enemy's camp get so easy?
At least a week is needed to reorganize the troops.
Go! Wave the flag of the Mori clan!
They are of no consequence. It is better to leave them.
Yes, sir!
Attack!
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
Men of Aki! May you storm forth to battle as one!
There's nothing better than a one-on-one!
Give up now! Our future will be empty!
No stopping me!
This is a trivial matter that should not concern us, for we have yet to be defeated.
Promise to pray daily from now on, if you could just get me out of this mess!
This'll do nicely. This'll do nicely.
Perfectly honest with you. Even we aren't sure of Lord Motonari's intent.
Get him off guard!
Behold the Solar Nexus! It will set all ablaze with the power of the sun!
Ah! The mirror attacked us! Retrieve the camp! Don't let them use the mirror!
This battle may be your last. Fight with that in mind.
As you wish, my lord!
You'd fare better as a gardener.
No! They've taken the Solar Nexus!
Soldiers! We must reclaim our camp at once!
I've had enough of this! It's time to launch a counterattack!
I see you insist on not traveling the path I prepared for you.
All right, everyone! I'll be taking over from here.
Let's do this. Just me and you. One on one. Shimazu the Beast can defeat his enemy with just one strike.
I think it may be necessary to revise my plans. We have not sustained a fatal blow, have we? If you cannot defeat them, then it shall be enough to leave them exhausted.
Yes, sir!
If I told anyone what I saw here today, no one would believe me.
I was wrong to underestimate you, to not recognize your true potential. You now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it.
Out of all the opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you.
That's what happens when you don't train it up.
The formation's weak point is obvious.
Even if this is the last swing of my sword, I won't regret it.
What What's wrong? Getting tired?
Let us serve as pawns and lose ourselves in the battle. You now see what the South is made of. That's how we do it.
No, 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 you first. I don't want to go. You go.
We must boldly defend with all our might. I can see he is fatigued.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me. With my sword, Summergale, I trust my honor and my legacy.
I see what's going on here. This is just like a game of hot potato.
Holding my breath, I look back to where I've come from.
You couldn't possibly know what I've been through. Attention! Children of the Sun, advance! Take my name, and may you spread it high and low across the Earth!
Odonari, your interest in this fight causes me to wonder. Matters like these never concern you at all. You now see...
Interest. That notion is a bit deep. I am a spectator, curious of my country's fate.
That's how we do it.
How dare you seize my solar nexus!
Nice. Then explain what you think of this battle that has ripped our country asunder.
I owe you no answers, although one's heart can change depending on the weather.
Almost! The only question I have is, are the best interests of the Mori clan in your mind?
As I said, I owe you no answers. Do you understand?
It's a fine line that separates victory from defeat. So you too survived the days of the Toyotomi clan's reign.
It was all right.
I have waited for this for so long.
You are the warriors who bat.
Who can even keep up with Motonari in a fight? Ieyasu, Kenshin, that's pretty much it.
Only one samurai has prospered in these difficult times. I will not stop until Chugoku is mine!
Stop!
I am not interested in unification. The Mori clan will rise again to glory 300 years from now! Dozens of hands yearn to kill you.
Your defeat shall aid in the rise of the Mori clan.
We will now resolve the issue of your fate.
You must be wary of someone who could survive the reign of the Toyotomi clan.
Don't tell me you're thinking you could take me on.
I refuse to waste my talent and experience in a place like this.
Here we go. Aki never would have known peace without him.
You will know regret when faced with my ultimate plan!
When all's said and done, Chugoku is still the most peaceful place I know.
I will not allow you to interfere with my plans any longer!
I dislike uncertainty. Ergo, I dislike you.
Don't let my name, the Beast, intimidate.
I wouldn't get too comfortable if I were you.
I can only hope the day comes soon, and this old man can impart the word. I travel this place, I have met many a young man. Many whom I met were filled with hatred, and many others consumed by fear. I also found others, those with hearts, guided only by selfish reasons within. I would help only those in need, aiding them in their rise to glory.
Mitsunari the Dark King. I've heard he is a fearless young man. But does he really wish to rule this country? Given the chance, I'll ask him myself. Greetings, Mitsunari. I have come here to see you, the one who beckons forth the new era.
A new era.
Could not care less for such a thing.
You don't? Then what exactly is inside your mind?
You shall pay for this dearly with your life.
I wonder how much more use I can get out of this sword before it breaks. You mean to say that you have no desire to rule over all?
All I sincerely desire is the death of the Eosu.
See what the South is made of.
I'll protect you. I've always wanted to do something heroic.
That's how we do it.
No longer can they shoot us in the back.
Try to keep your cries to a minimum. It grates on my nerves.
So you don't even hold out the hope for peace?
Any hope I had was stolen away from me by Ieyasu. There is nothing my power cannot accomplish.
What a fine horse you have there!
It's moving so fast, I'm getting dizzy just looking at it.
Yoshi has smiled upon us.
I'll help you!
I'd rather walk than ride on one of those.
Ah!
Absolute
all power
nation.
Lord Hideyoshi left is... you!
I shall inject you with such misery, you will be lost in eternal suffering.
There are a few things I could teach you about swordplay.
Let them be a sacrifice to Lord Hideyoshi.
Of course. Stop.
If you're so brave, then come closer. Your insistent persecutions are beginning to annoy me.
But the south is you. Made of.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Yes! We can breathe again!
You want to keep advancing, no matter what!
I can't fight anymore!
Excellent.
Stop.
Oh, how I've dreamed of your vivisection. Suffer well, weak fools, and suffer long, so that I may savor your misery.
Will this curse ever end? Where is it coming from?
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
That's how we do it.
Death strikes quickly. And always without warning.
I will not let you die! For you fight in Lord Hideyoshi's name!
I can't fight anymore! Ah!
If you have joined us, then you have done so prepared to fight to the death. I saw nothing but the enemy. I saw nothing but myself.
That's how we do it.
The only hope left within me is the chance to take Ieyasu's life. There is nothing else I want in this world.
Maybe we could turn Kyushu into a country of its own.
Do you stagger because you're stiff from inactivity?
My best moves aren't gonna be enough!
This'll do nicely.
Look above, and you may glimpse it approaching. You feel it coming, don't you? I can feel it in my bones. Please, join me as it rains down upon us. We shall see who is the first to be blessed, to suffer eternally.
Any enemy of Lord Mitsunari is an enemy of ours.
Do not dare assume that you can defeat me that easily.
I never did like the Toyotomi clan, and you're no exception, so don't expect any mercy from me.
I feel as though maggots are crawling across my body, gnawing and feasting on my flesh. This is slightly more irritating than the burn of a hot pepper.
I believe he is the mastermind behind the success of the Western Army.
Invoke the power of Lord Hideyoshi and fight with no mercy.
Just leave it to us!
I go to whatever lengths necessary in order to see justice prevail. That's it. Retreat. Retreat like locusts from the fire.
Stop!
What manner of plan leaves our forces vulnerable, Yoshitsugu?
I have many other matters to attend to. So handle your own. Look how the dark of night settles over the land. You yearn to win beyond all else. Is that your foolish wish?
Fall back, Yoshitsugu! Leave the rest to me!
You now see what the sound is made of. That's how we do it.
I care for nothing else. I only hunger for Ieyasu's demise. Traitors from these lands!
I beg of you,
grant me permission to slaughter these foul men.
It is in your name I fight. Until the end.
Shimazu the Beast, you also intend to ally yourself with Ieyasu?
If you do,
I shall be forced to kill you as well!
You've no ambition. You have no hope. Tell me,
what is
it you do have?
What do I have? Only the desire to take revenge against the Ieyasu.
I see now. Vengeance is the reason our country is splitting in two.
Then this cannot be gained.
I care not what happens to me, nor my life.
Drive a man to such a state of mind. I cannot speak for Ieyasu's innocence. However,
stop.
Despite what you think, I cannot be captured.
I'll live to hate another day.
I'll help you.
Rejoice!
I will take my time with you.
I refuse! refuse to allow you to side with the Ieyasu!
You shall die here, Shimazu the Beast!
Please, Mitsunari, you must listen to me. I am not advancing here to side with Ieyasu.
What?
From here forth, what do you intend to do?
I will not repeat myself. All I care for is killing Ieyasu. Everything else be damned.
It is my intention to put the older generation to rest, clearing the path for the youth to rebuild this nation once again. But from how it looks to me, you don't even have the desire to live. Mitsunari, I have a proposition. Perhaps it would serve for me to keep an eye on you.
Be gone with you! My affairs are not your concern!
So you say. But know that Shimazu the Beast now entrusts his life to you.
Promise to do everything that is asked of me.
I now have a young man to keep watch over. All that is left at present is to crush the old.